When people are like, are you really into it? I was like, yeah. Like, I'm pretty much, I've known
Henry.
And then I said my boyfriend, and then I called.
Yeah,
Laura. Anything. What's happening? What's happening? We could definitely say that. I hate this song. I hate this song. What's the point of this song?
I do not know. Follow me on Tumblr and Jesse. It's like 12 of them.
That's why you change it after. Hey, I'm your girlfriend. I can have it now.
La 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 la.
Please. I'm sad. I'm gonna cry now.
How about this song?
Type what? Oh, can I try it? It's not. You already know, but I can change it for you if you want. I can get on Facebook right now and change it. No. You have to be on a computer. I can do that if you want. Please, you can trust me. Yes, you could. Huh?
No.
Yeah, you can't find out yet. Stuck in the middle, I don't usually give it to those because I'm like checking my messages and I'm checking.
As long as you don't cheat on me, like,
is this?
I was just thinking today, what if he's telling the same thing to another girl? I was like, oh, that'd be so fresh. Alex wouldn't even let me see his phone. Yeah.
Yeah, he would be like, don't put
like, I'm crying. Right when I look at his messages. I was like, stupid. And one time I saw his ex-girlfriend and I saw like 1,000 messages. And I cheated. And I actually knew where he was. Because I loved him, I don't know.
Bye guys.